everyone. My name is B. Sai Dijeshwini. I am studying 8th class in Bidham Sridhar Reddy International School. Today we will learn a new topic, that is electrostatic force. First we will learn what is electrostatic force. A force exerted by a charged body to an uncharged body is called electrostatic force. For understanding this one, we will learn some activities. Here I took one balloon and some piece of papers. And now I am rubbing the balloon for my head. Here we can observe the papers are attracted by a balloon. Another activity. In this activity, I took same balloon and I am rubbing the balloon for my hair. And when I get the balloon nearer to the water is coming towards the balloon. We know that like charges repel, unlike charges attract. By this we can say balloon has different charge and water has different charge. Thank you.